Meron tayong salt. Himalayan salt yun. Kahit anong salt pwede nyong gamitin. And black pepper. Okay? So, ilalagay ko na itong itlog. Dito. Lalagyan natin ng ground pepper or white pepper you can use. Okay, I'm just a bit weird. And then we put little curry. And we're going to pour chilli. Tapos lalagay natin ang flour. Lagyan natin ng itlog. Tapos dito. Bango! Ito na guys, ang ating yan ang vegetable fritters. Okay. Here you go. Sarap yan guys. At ang bango-bango, puro gulay lang yan. It's so nice, it tastes delicious, and it's not hard to make. It's very healthy.